We're just returning some rabbit meat that I hunted for Odd Grata. It was horrific. I traumatized. I killed so many cute little bunny rabbits. I feel terrible. But you know, I guess these things happen, right? You two are still here? Unbelievable. Oh my god, really? You guys are insane. That was like 3 hours ago. That was like yesterday. Why are you still here? It's become night and the day again, and they're still here. I'm a little worried about these. I guess they just like it, this spot. This is like they're having a little picnic here, a daily picnic there. He always lays down there as if he's injured. That's ridiculous. Okay. I wonder if I can get this thing to attack them. Like, what if it... Will it come after me? What? Yeah, it won't come any closer than that. Come on. Come get me. Come on. Come get me. I'm right here. I want to see if it will attack them. Look at them. They're juicy morsels. Kill them. Whatever, you guys are taking too long. It's not fair. It's not fair. Attack them. Not fair. Okay, yeah, I'm in trouble. Okay, on the bridge is a little better for me because the limits their movement. Come get me. He thinks the AI is not that bad. But they should learn to give up. I'm serious about that. I kind of wish these things would retreat a little more. Alright, I gotta climb up and get to Odd Grata. Guess I should sell some stuff at the merchant the next opportunity I get, because my inventory seems to be pretty full. I bet this character won't survive. It's just not safe.
Et
Oh, she's so sweet. Oh, I'm really glad I killed those rabbits because that was nice. That was worth it. These subplots are really good. They're amazing. I'm like crying a little bit right now. And I can't talk to her, but she keeps talking. She's such a sweet lady. I'm praying with her. Alright, bye, Grata. That was just beautiful. Wow. That made me cry a little bit. Oh. I wonder how I would have thought about it in English, probably similarly. But, give me some replay value to play the game in English at some point. Get out of here. Are you serious? You're actually dumb enough to come up here? What is with that music? Oh, there it is. Get out of here. Oh, two of them. There were two of them, right? No, maybe there was just one. I'm gonna assume there was just one. There's something. Mother's heart. Oh, I see. This is the little. Okay, we're fine. So, alright, where are we going to? I think we've done all the story things now. So now there's no reason, really, not to go to talk to Rose now. I mean, there's other stuff to look at, but it's a scrapper site, Strider site, Mother's Watch. All right, let's just move on. I bet there's other stuff that we haven't found, like how I found these side missions just sort of by exploring. Oh, hello. We don't need to fuck around. Just leave me alone. That one's already injured. I attacked that one earlier. But yeah, I don't want to hurt it any more than it's hurt. Yeah, there we go. Those things are dangerous, though. I lost my accent. What did she just say? I missed it. Probably something about, oh no, I almost tripped. I almost tripped. Discover a campfire by getting near it, which unlocks a new fast travel location. Okay. Alright. I knew that already. I'm more or less than that. Alright, I guess we're ready to heal up a little more. No reason not to. Talk to Rust. Alright, I should quick save there. We're almost to Rust. I never thought I would be playing a game with French language. Interesting. Hello. We must, yes. I'm always ready.
Oui, je crois. C'est plus bruyant que je pensais.
Tu ne t'es jamais trouvé aussi près.
Tout paraît plus grand, on s'en s'approche.
Ne t'inquiète pas, tu t'y habitueras. Tu verras.
Ça reste à prouver.
Cherche la route, regarde, c'est ça. Elle t'aidera. Tu as bien d'autres questions.
What should I say? I know they'll let me in. Any last advice?
No. Les textes sauvages n'ont plus rien à t'apprendre.
C'est toi, mon mentor, pas les terres. J'ai peur que mon arc et balance ne m'aident pas beaucoup.
C'est avec eux que tu obtiendras ce que tu attends depuis tant d'années, Aloy. Des réponses.
Nice.
Qu'est-ce qui m'attend à l'intérieur?
Des gens qui font la fête d'un grand banquet. Plus de monde que tu n'en as jamais vu. Le cœur de la mer est sans égal. C'est le ciel des hautes matriarches. Le centre des Noras. Le joyau des terres.
It's really exciting.
Sois patient. Tu l'apprécieras. Autant que moi. Quand j'étais encore l'un d'eux.
Might as well do all the dialogue options. I mean, I know they'll let me in, but I'll ask anyway. Beautiful. Oh, this is sad.
Je ne serai plus là, Aloy.
Damn.
Tiens.
Really?
Prends ceci. En souvenir.
Pourquoi j'ai l'impression qu'on ne se reverra plus?
Non.
Tu dois rejoindre la tribu. Moi, je serai toujours un
mariage. J'ai trouvé une solution. Je viendrai voir en secret. C'est moi qui emmènerai la loi, pas toi. Rien
ne t'oblige
à parler.
C'est rien que tu veux, malgré que tu es une entrave. Je veux que tu fasses pleinement partie.
Ah, okay, yeah.
Ton isolement n'a que trop duré.
Je ne me sentais pas isolé.
Pour ton bien, je dois aller là où tu ne me retrouveras jamais. C'est un
Damn. All right.